Hi everybody, Emilio Takas here. Today we're gonna see how you can easily create a blurred edge RGB effect in Final Cut Pro 10 without any plugins required. Before starting this tutorial, I want to say a big thank you to all of you who have already subscribed to my channel, and I want you to know that it means a lot. We are in the Final Cut Pro 10 and I have placed the video that we will work on today. The first effect that we wanna add is the focus, so we'll go to the effects panel, type focus, we're gonna drag it, put it on a layer, and as we can see here, we can drag this into the face of our subject. We can increase the softness a little bit, and we're gonna decrease the amount a little bit. Perfect. Now, the second effect is gonna be the prism. So we go to the effects panel, type prism, drag it, put it on our clip, and we're gonna decrease the amount around 11. Now we have the RGB look using the prism effect, and also we have the blurred look using the focus effect in Final Cut Pro 10. And what we want to do is to have all the background and the face of our subject to be nice, crisp and clear. And for that we will press the option key in our keyboard, and with a left click we're going to duplicate the clip. We will remove the focus and the prism effect, and we will go to the effects panel, type mask, we're gonna grab the shape mask, we're gonna make it a circle by dragging the curvature to the right, and we're gonna adjust the size, bringing to the face, we're gonna decrease the feather, and also we're gonna increase the follow. And now let's play the video to see what we've done so far. And we have the blurred background, the RGB effect in the edges and on the background, and the face of our subject is crisp and clear, and we can give the feel of a dream or a trippy memory in our videos. I hope you liked this video, and if you did, don't forget to hit the like button, it helps a lot. Subscribe to my channel for more content like this one, and click the notification bell to receive notifications every time I post a new video. Thank you so much for watching, I will see you in the next video.